Three tips to use your leftover fruit and not waste any part of it. Number one. Number two. Number three.